I can't support the guy. He's a bully.
The more time passes, the more I realize that Josh Whedon is just a dick.
He's sleazy.